trying to get Google Translate to produce appropriate case endings for some of the weirder Arabic nouns can lead to odd things when your imagination is otherwise occupied.